And set right into the corner. Mudhole stomping.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Ah, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt. Right to the knee. Continuing to attack the neck. Draped over the top rope. And misses on the springboard.
Shaking power slam.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Falls count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke. And they're showing us that firsthand right now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Headlock apply and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. Power slam. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And he easily stops the ref's count.
These men knew this match is going to be hard fought.
Sharp punch. The American Nightmare. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. First up top.
Oh, my God.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. Austin hits the stunner. Terrible position for Rhodes.
Before three.
Cody Rhodes with a defiant kick out, simply refusing to stay down.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, right on point. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Austin building up speed and more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. And returning to the ring. Good timing with that reversal. Steve Austin planted one there. Oof. Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen. Thank you.